Take source removes 99% of chlorine and other contaminants for softer skin and hair and delicious drinking water. Zero maintenance, no filters, no salt, no servicing. Own a Life Source water system for only $75 per month on approved credit. Call 916-312-6430 or visit LifeSourceWater.com. 916-312-6430. Sky's the limit at the new Sky River Casino. Sign up now for a Sky River Rewards card at SkyRiver.com and take your loyalty further with rewards that add up and up. Now open and outgrow. Gambling problem? Call 1-800-GAMBLER. Honey, is our car still under warranty?
No, not anymore.
My sister just got an extended service plan from Ox Car Care.
Ox Car Care?
Yeah, Ox will cover our repair bills, anything happens to our car, new brakes, a transmission, AC, or engine problem. Plus, Ox Car Care offers free oil changes, tire rotation, and roadside assistance.
Wait a minute, we pay nothing on the repairs. Ox can fix it for us. Free oil changes, free tire rotation, and free roadside assistance. What's the number?
800-296-3315. Ox has a 30-day money-back guarantee and an A-plus rating with the Better Business Bureau. They handle their claims from start to finish, unlike other warranty companies. We should call now.
800-296-3315. The last thing we need is an unexpected car repair bill. I'm calling Ox Car Care now.
Call Ox Car Care for your free quote. 800-296-3315. Ask about senior and military discounts. Ox covers commercial car owners too. Don't get stuck with a major car repair bill. Call Ox Car Care. 800-296-3315. Listening to this station on your free iHeartRadio app could put $5,000 in your pocket.
No way, are you kidding me?
Open your app and search the station to be instantly qualified for the cash.
Yay! Thank you so much.
Download the free iHeartRadio app for all the music, radio, and podcasts you love.
KFBK, Sacramento, KFL, time for
music.
Troubling trend regarding sex assaults in the U.S. military.
The Pentagon's annual report showed a 1% increase in sexual assaults last year, with nearly 9,000 reports. Pentagon officials say the increase in reporting indicates more victims are stepping forward to receive care and seek accountability for their attackers. But sexual assaults are underreported, and the Pentagon gains a better picture of the scope of sexual assaults in the military from an anonymous survey carried out every 2 years. The Pentagon's last survey tracked close to 36,000 sexual assaults per year. Lou Martinez, ABC News, the Pentagon.
Three of the four crew members aboard two U.S. Army Apache helicopters were killed when the two aircraft collided midair, returning from a training flight and crashing near Healy, Alaska. Fourth crew member injured. Senate Republicans blocked the bill that would have extended the deadline for ratifying the Equal Rights Amendment, which already has enough states to add to the Constitution.
It's been more than a half century since Congress passed the Equal Rights Amendment, but states were slow to ratify it. They ran out of time, and the Republicans are blocking an extension. Democratic Senator Mazie Hirono says the ERA might have saved abortion rights.
Even the extreme Supreme Court would have had to think twice before summarily getting rid of constitutional
rights. In fact, the required 38 states did ratify the ERA, just not before the deadline ran out. Andy Field, ABC News, Washington.
For 5 hours on Thursday, former Vice President Pence testified to the federal grand jury that's investigating Trump's role in the 2021 insurrection. He did so after an appellate-level court rejected Trump's executive privilege claims in a bid to prevent Pence from testifying. Erica Gary is jailed in Houston on charges. Authorities say after finding out he'd been scammed out of $40 to park, he went back and fatally shot the man posing as a parking attendant. You're listening to ABC News.
Involving rape charges against former San Diego State football players. Jack Cronin has the update.
Attorneys for Matt Araiza are asking a judge to release a series of 9 videos from the party in October of 2021 when the then 17-year-old girl says she was raped by at least 3 members of the Aztec football team. In the Tribune, since videos which do not show Araiza are part of the Nevada District Attorney's Office did not file criminal charges against him. Police department says the videos cannot be made public because they show an underage girl engaging in a sex act, and her attorney is also against the release.
And Long Beach is seeing an increase in homeless people. The city says they counted 3,447. The count shows a jump of about 150 homeless people from the same time last year. That was a quick look at the latest news. I'm Ron Lee Hill from the iHeartRadio Newsroom.
Now, Sacramento traffic.
hold traffic for emergency work on State Route 128 from Pleasant Valley Road to the Solano County line. Ramp work on northbound 5 tonight closes the eastbound Pocket Road loop on ramp and the westbound Pocket Road on ramp until 5 and the westbound Florin Road on ramp until 5. Southbound 5 is scheduled for reduced lanes south of Highway 50 to Florin Road until 6, with the Florin Road slip on ramp closed until 5. From the KFDK Traffic Center, traffic on the 10s every 10 minutes morning and afternoon, KFDK News Radio.
The sights and sounds of spring are in full bloom at Pottery World. Kitty here, save 20% on a huge selection of patio furniture, lounges, love seats, tables, chairs, fire pits, and umbrellas. Save 15% on unique fountains and pottery. Indoors, find a wide array of furniture, sofas, sectional, dining room sets, all at savings of 15%. Be sure to visit the award-winning cafe, Delicious Pottery World in Rockland, home decor, and so much more.
Heart Chews. blood pressure than a healthy lifestyle alone, which is great. It means more energy, circulation, blood pressure support that is easy and convenient.